This boy spent 7 years in jail for a crime he didn't commit. In 2009, 26-year-old Kenzie Houck was found dead in her house. She was also 8.5 months pregnant. The suspect was 11-year-old Jordan Brown, who was soon to be her stepson. Less than 24 hours later, the police arrested him, accusing of using his shotgun, which was a hunting gift from his dad, to shoot her before getting on the bus to go to school. His father began to fight to free him, driving 4 hours every single day to visit him at juvenile detention. But 3 years later, when he was 15 years old, he was found guilty of a double homicide. His lawyers decided to bring the case to the Supreme Court of Pennsylvania. And in 2018, the court said that there wasn't enough evidence that he committed the crime, so he was released at the age of 21.